just outside Resistance headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local Resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the alien's attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces. Resistance is slightly more organized than I had imagined based on the rumors, but it still sounds like they'll be relying heavily on us to handle both strategic and tactical engagements with the aliens. Hopefully, their network of contacts will, at the very least, provide us with valuable insights into Advent movements and positioning.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
Started, Commander. I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Sometime yet before my research is complete. Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind.
As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
See that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
I'm headed there now!
Good to go.
Thank you. Admin forces sighted. Soldier.
Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Thank you.
enemies down.
Location confirmed. Target position now.
Hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. Accomplished.
manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use.
I can see the allure of the Advent Therapy Clinic. A few minutes under the knife, and you've got a clean bill of health. Too bad you need a chip to get in.